Welcome to Memphis is Jericho. And I'll talk to all of my Memphis Jericho-holics later, but right now I want to talk to one person, and that's you, Curtis.
Yeah.
I don't want you to forget who you work for. You know that you're still under the employ of Y2J. And we both know why I've sent you to Memphis. Don't forget it. So that's why, no matter what happens, every time you wrestle in Memphis, whether you have a match, whether you do an interview, whether you eat a hot dog, I don't care what it is, I want you to report back to me. I want you to tell me exactly what's going on. I want to hear every move that you're making. And believe me, Curtis, it better be good news.
Whoa! Okay!